virtual assistants are a paradigm shift because we no longer are tied to our screens and on our PCs. We have these mobile devices and we have all the devices around us. We have ubiquitous computing. And natural language is just the easier way to connect with everything, including digital services. Virtual assistants have this premise that if you give them your passwords, they understand what you know and who you are, and therefore they can provide personalized services, which are a lot better than any services out there. Allman is a research project at Stanford University that we started about 3 years ago. And what we wanted to do is to create an open source virtual assistant that anybody can use. It's open source, that means that a lot of people, all the different people can take the technology and provide competing services. And it is also privacy preserving because it has a communication protocol built in so that the different virtual assistants can coordinate with each other, and therefore you can share while you keep the data to yourself.